doesn't say praise. Let's read it. Surah 33:43. He it is who prays for you and his angels to bring you forth out of darkness into light, for his merciful to the believers. Surah 33:43.
What thing is this? What is this?
This is the Quran, brother. Do you have the punch?
First of all,
do you read Arabic, by the way?
No, sorry.
Do you read Arabic?
No. Okay.
So we're on the same plate.
Okay, now listen. First of all, I need to make it clear.
Yeah.
I haven't read the Quran much, bits and pieces. I haven't read the Bible much, bits and pieces.
So why did you say praise then?
Okay.
If you haven't read it.
No, because
the Muhammad Hijab said it.
The version I read is a praise.
Can you take it out?
This is why I asked you. I can have Arabic.
How do you know if you don't know Arabic? How do you know in Arabic it says praise?
I could ask the same question. How do you?
What does praise in Arabic mean?
Praise.
Yeah, what does that mean?
I don't know.
So where did you get that from then, praise? Where did you get it from?
She said
P-R-A-I-S-E, right?
Yes.
How do you know that is saying that?
Sorry? Because I read a part like you read. My version, where I read, it says the praise.
Yeah, so can you show us your version?
Yeah. I can't show it to you right now.
No, you can.
But you can
because there are versions of the Quran available online. You can show us.
But, okay, also...
What is that?
Okay. It's like Cameroon, tell me something, okay? Remember, I don't know much about the Quran, nor do I know much about the Bible.
That doesn't mean you can run a very simple question. Would you have a problem, even if you don't know enough about Islam?
No.
Would you have a problem if Allah prays to someone else for Muhammad? Would you have a problem with it?
Whether you know it or not, about Islam, would you have a problem? If Allah prays,
what does it mean?
We're asking you a question. Do you have a problem with Allah praying?
I'm not a good Muslim, so I wouldn't know.
Sorry?
I'm not a practicing Muslim, so I wouldn't know.
No,
that's not the question.
No.
I'm not asking if you're good or not.
No. For me to give you a specific answer, I have to know my book.
Yes.
So why did you?
Why
were you shouting while we're on the ladder?
No.
If you know your book.
Because.
Why are you Muslim?
Sorry.
Why are you Muslim?
I've read the Bible from first page to last page.
That's not my question. Why are you?
Yeah, Muslim? We have read that.
I believe in the unseen.
You are believing.
I believe in the unseen.
You believe in the unseen.
That's right.
So do I. Doesn't make me a Muslim. I believe the same thing. Doesn't make me a Muslim.
Well, you don't believe in the unseen.
I do believe in the unseen.
I
do.
What religion are you?
How can you know what he believes but he doesn't believe? Are you God?
Exactly.
Can I? Well, no, because you've been debating in the Christian. You got the Bible with you, the Quran, whatever he gave you. So obviously, I'm going to assume you're a Christian.
Okay,
evidence is there.
Okay, but do you have a problem Allah praying?
That you're Christian.
Do you have a problem Allah
right
praying?
I'm right,
we're Christians, but do you have a problem Allah praying? Yes or
sorry?
No?
For me to give you the definitive answer, I have to know my Quran.
Okay,
What I can do, I can go to someone who knows about the and then come back to you.
The funny thing is that when you Muslims are put on a spotlight, you're like, oh, I'm not a scholar now.
No.
But behind the cameras,
shouting. No, me.
No, you are shouting, though.
Yeah. You can say about me, but do not say Muslim.
No, all of them do.
No, they don't. Because if you
if I'm merciful, I'll say most of them.
If you really want to have a debate proper, then go to someone who has knowledge.
We do.
I don't have
and they run away from us.
I don't have
does
knowledge.
Does Allah say you cannot be Muslim? Or you shouldn't be answering any questions if you have no knowledge.
Okay, fine.
Does Allah say that?
Because if you need knowledge
to answer the one basic question on the day of judgment, okay?
Yeah.
If you have no knowledge and if you have a person, on the day of judgment, that person will stand next to you on the day of judgment and making your case to Allah what you believe, why you believe. And that's already very dangerous.
I don't think it is.
You don't think it is? So you don't think it is dangerous?
Okay, listen.
When
speakers
from Dawah are making case for you on the day of judgment in front of most sexist and most racist Allah.
Can I just talk to him, but he approached me, not you.
This is speaker scholar, sir.
We can both talk. Yeah, we can both talk.
We are both good at talking.
If you can talk about it, fine, okay? So he asked me about the praise, and I said praise, okay? He asked me where the proof. I said to him, I don't have it at the moment. Oh, I can find that for you.
When did you come back?
Then I'll find out, well, I'll get someone else
can
to answer.
Can you come back next week?
Okay.
Can you do it now? Okay, no, there's a lot of people around. Go and do it.
Okay, it's fine. Okay.
Go on.
Yeah, you can
go and find out if it's praise. Yeah, there's a lot of Dawah gangs here. There's Ali Dawah, there's Hashim.
He's busy.
There's Hashim at the back, he's not busy. There's Hashim at the back, he's not busy. There's Shamsi somewhere.
I'll go in a minute.
Yeah, go.
So you approached me, by the way, you approached me, I never approached you.
And?
Okay. So basically, you're trying to say, well, I mean, what's the point? Okay, apart from the praise bit, why else did you say you want to debate? You said you want to debate, yeah?
Yeah, because Muslims say that when Jesus prayed to the Father, that doesn't make him God. It cancels his deity, his divinity.
When he prays to the Father.
So when Allah is praying in your standard,
that means...
You're gone.
Yeah, we've been
late for you. Go and ask. Go. Look, Hashim is not busy. Go.
Okay, let's wait.
See you in a bit.
Can I just check for a
copy? Surah 33:43. Just that's
see you
it.
In a bit, okay?
That's all you need. Surah 33:43.
Let me take a copy.
Yeah, you have three verses there. Yeah, three chapters.
I think they know about it. No worries.
2157.
Okay. Well, I can go.
We'll wait. That's fine.
We'll wait. Go.
Yeah, we are here.
30 minutes later. Oh, Lamin is there as well. Shall we go to that? Should we just wait here?
Can he come? Dawah gangs are practicing.
No, he would just say. He would just say. They would just say to him, "Don't talk to them," so he won't come.
That's okay. We will see if he's the man of his word or not. But we wouldn't be surprised since he's
Paul.
No.
No. Wait.
Sorry.
Oh, he's here. He's back. Yeah. No, don't worry. The camera's not gonna get you. It's getting us.
Come here.
No, sir.
You can
stand here. No, stand here. Yeah, stand here and we'll talk. No, the camera's not gonna film you. You're not gonna be on camera.
Yeah,
stand there and answer it. No, stand there and answer it. Yeah, you're not gonna be on camera.
Muslim thinks they just get away with those kind of
every
things.
Time.
Best advice.
Yeah, go on, answer
from
there.
Don't be on the camera.
You're not gonna be on camera. Are you not getting it? Stand there and answer the question.
See, now you're scared.
Are you okay?
Allah does pray. Apparently, answer came from Dawah gangsters. Don't be on camera because it is shameful that Allah prays. I know. We are hunting
exactly.
down who does Allah pray to.
They're ashamed.